thing.
Introduce the show.
Oh, welcome to episode 13 of... Is it 13?
I think so.
Of Lexi Loves Game Night. I am your host, Lexi.
Hello.
And hi, Thursday.
Hello.
And we are... Where are we?
You just beat that giant monster. Okay. In fact, you need to heal yourself up.
AAFK. Eskimo is back. Oh, I do need to heal myself. Okay.
Yes.
Oof. Alrighty. So, like I said, I killed Holden.
What? But he's right here. So we're doing one of those podcasts where we didn't eat yet.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna eat while we do the podcast. Podcast?
Whatever it is. Whatever it is.
Yeah. But I wanna be in the center. Okay.
What's up? Anime Con, huh? Yeah, dude. That was a bitch.
Should I give myself an ether?
Oh, it's good to be back, guys. The good installations, Nasty Dorm. I would go to that save point and give yourself one of those tents. That's what I would do.
Okay.
I'm gonna open some windows, okay? What's up, y'all? Fuck yeah, let's do this shit.
Go to the save point, or do
you... Yeah, save point, and then you can use a tent, I believe. Your item. You can use it now, because you're at the save point.
Oh, I see. It's just like being outside?
Yeah, yeah. Like, anytime you're outside or at save, anytime you can save the game, you can use the tent.
Okay, gotcha.
Right.
Take a long nap in the tent. We have boxes falling everywhere because we are moving! I need a pillow. Alright. So... Yep, we're all set. Whoa, mama. Tea just went flying.
Okay, we'll grab a lady.
Final Fantasy 15. It's still coming out, we swear. Oh, really?
Cool. Oh, okay.
Sorry, reading your...
Fuck yes.
Reading your thing.
We'd hang out here and try to fight a green dragon and steal from it. Yeah, man, I'm definitely excited about Final Fantasy 15. If and when it actually happens, I'm sure it's gonna happen.
Powders and sugars go flying out the window.
Okay, so did you see what they said about stealing a bangle from the dragon?
Yes.
I don't know if we should do that or not, guys. Should we do that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you posted that picture, right? I saw it on Facebook.
You guys get to witness the monster that becomes Holden when he eats.
Yeah, exactly. And that's when
that money!
Alright. Damn it, you don't have steel equipped.
Whose fault is that? Maybe I should use magic.
Oh man. I'll play the shit out of Final Fantasy 15 though.
He is fire, so he should probably not like ice.
Probably.
See how that goes. I'm learning.
Man. So what they were saying was, if we equip the steel materia, we can steal gold bangles. No, yeah. We can steal gold bangles from this dragon. Sell them and shit. Oh, she does? No, you have steel! Hit circle! Hit circle! Steel from the dragon.
Oh!
Okay, just keep trying to steal from that dragon. Alright? Until it says that you stole something.
Oh, what?
Try it again. It's okay. Alright.
Concealing him.
We're probably gonna get a game over here, but that's fine. Just keep stealing. the colonist idiots. It's alright. God damn, why? I feel like we have such bad luck with stealing.
Couldn't steal anything.
The salad exists of exactly one leaf of lettuce, and it's just like so upsetting. Run!
Go! Run! Which way?
How? R1, L1.
I don't know which one those are!
I'm just in stunned silence. Oh, I think you're gonna die. Okay. So let's start over.
Alright. I wasn't ready for that.
Yeah, anyway. Yeah, totally. So this
I'm
is what we're gonna do.
I'm distracted by the window being open. I'm gonna just close it just a little bit so it can breathe. See? Fuck.
That's a good breeze, though. Wait, here,
yeah,
hit the button.
It's nice, but. Huh?
Hit the button so we can get past the game over screen.
Sorry. I took my controller with me. Alright, it's bugging me.
Alright.
It's done.
Damn, they know we're on the fifth floor and everything.
Huh?
So that fifth floor breeze. Alright.
How do they know that?
I don't know. What was AFK? I mean, he knows more because AFK and I've been playing Division, which I might be down for after this. We'll see. Perchance, possibly. I'm at level 23 in the Division. I don't even know if I like the game, but I am determined to get that 30 level
okay,
cap.
Okay, so I'm all fixed up, and I'm gonna go get in a fight now with a dragon.
So go back in there. Yeah, Tom Clancy back from the dead, like, Jesus. Alright, just run around that room. Now, yep, I just gotta see those numbers go up, man. It's like crack.
He's obsessed.
Kind of. I put it down for a while. I actually got way back into Salt and Sanctuary. I'm about halfway through the game. What's it called? I have to look it up. It's the Husk. Is the name of the boss that I'm on. He shoots a big gun. It's hard to beat. I die a lot. I think I need to go grind a little bit. Level up. I also feel like I'm playing the game like a shithead. Okay, so
darling.
Now just defend. Now just steal or defend.
That
hits to the right. Hits the right? Yeah. Do that. Just don't worry about grease lighting.
Okay.
Then go to the right. Defend. Just do that. Steal with Marcus. Defend with everybody else until you get that gold armlet and then run away. Alright? You're just trying to steal this gold armlet.
I get it. Armlet?
Mm-hmm. You done it right? Oh, what's happening? Brings knives to gunfights. Yeah, we had a super secret Sunday stream. Yeah, maybe heal. Maybe use grease lightning here. Clear
triangle.
Yeah. So you get that armlet. Nice! Where do you live at, Bring Time to Gunfights? We already talked about this shit.
Probably.
Yeah, maybe Pure. Man. Doesn't steal nothing. I feel like it's because our steel is so, like, low level.
It's okay. We got it last time. It's gonna happen.
Yeah, guys. I hear ya. I just ran out for a last-minute beer run because I decided I wanted some, so I'm gonna enjoy some of that pretty soon. Damn.
What?
Can't steal that shit.
I'm about to do it.
We need to heal. Marcus is about to die.
I know.
Mm-hmm. Pure. And pure. Yeah, really thankful. Damn! Pelham Parkway.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Pretty cool. Nice. Keep you alive a bit longer. Day at work too. It sucks. Now I'm over here trying to make something happen. Okay, that's not bad. You can do a cure and then steal for sure, and then cure with your next dude. I didn't know.
No, I don't have
to. No cure for them. Ooh, cure for them.
Yes.
Nice. Now bring you back into the game. I can't believe it's how long it's taking to get this gold.
Like Lexi doesn't have to.
This gold thing. Yeah. No. Mm. I think. Oh, it's happening to the contract. I think. Yeah, I keep stealing. I think climb hazard might actually stun them, which would be a. Yes! Now run! Now run! Yeah, clear tranquil and then run. X and then run with yeah. Alright. Alright. Let's just see if we can make it out. I think we'll be alright.
Am I running down? How does it help? Best of all. Nowhere of all.
So, Specimen, were you saying we should... Okay, now get as fast as you can. Get back to that save point. Or else it'll all be for naught. It, maybe heal one of your dudes.
I'm okay.
Okay.
Yeah, then, look.
Then bug it.
Beautiful. I still have to look down. The buttons other than X.
Yeah, it's just a really good armor, which actually we should have gone ahead and equipped. Now you could kill these guys. I don't think they're going to be.
I'm hungry.
Okay. How about
yes.
I take us to the save point? Here. All right, guys, I'm playing poor for now, but that's so that you can eat. Watch me, like, totally screw this up. Oh, man. This is easy.
Famous block one.
Yeah, she's gotta get her energy up with some food. You know what I'm saying? The boss has a weakness. I think, well, we already beat the boss. Unless you're talking about the boss after the, what's the boss's weakness? Space roster. I'll tell you what's happening, guys. I got some really good news today. I thought I was going to owe a lot of money in taxes, and I had this awesome accountant that solved all my problems. Now, they're giving me money, man. So if anybody... The boss after the boss. Gotcha. If anybody wants a good accountant, got one for you. First time I had to do an accountant, but I had a lot of weird jobs this past year. Thank you, Netflix and Taco Bell commercials. So, week to poison hella week. Nasty Norm, what's up? You still being fucking nasty, dude? Oh, we got poisoned.
My taxes.
Yes, you do. I was going to mention that, but I don't want to stress you out. I know, man. It's total garbage. So now we can put the gold armlet on. Look at that.
Look at what it does.
It's a juicy increase there.
Beautiful.
And then maybe we can Oh, what's happening, Nooch? Oh, wait, what was I gonna do? Now, I know this might shock and disturb you. Yeah, I'm definitely sporting Gucci frames, man. Here, I'm gonna show them in a second. They asked for the Gucci frames. They get the Gooch.
What are you talking about?
Now we can give him the silver armlet, which is nice.
Why do they care about your Gucci frames?
They would like you.
That he accidentally bought.
Ooh, and you have Odin now. You have a new summons now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Get rid of Choco Mod. Is that a mental lab on it?
This game was better when it's warm.
Yeah, Odin is the nuts and the balls of it.
The nuts and the balls.
I'm actually gonna
not
give...
Not to be confused with the...
I'm gonna give Kissel Odin, because Kissel has Ifrit, which is kind of weak, and Marcus has Ramur, which is stronger. So I'm gonna give that, and then I'll give Marcus. That's good. I think Destruct would be good. So I'm gonna give it that.
Sorry.
They all care about it. They love it, man. They love my glasses. Alright. Alright.
When did you scream Gucci frames on the cast?
Yeah, I was talking about my Gucci frames in the cast. You got to. If you get Gucci frames, the whole point of having Gucci frames is you scream about it in public forums. Alright. Mm. Where is it? Oh, no. I'm bad at this. It's hard to do this without my glasses. You see that? It's kind of hard to see, but that says Gucci, son! That says Gucci, boys! And girls? Some ladies watching. Alright.
Where's Sue?
Yeah, there's some good-ass glasses. I look better in these glasses, too. I will say that right now. See, I used to be like, oh. Yeah, dude. You can only play Dark Souls wearing Gucci frames. Oh, it's your time, girl.
Hold on.
It's your time.
I'm trying to eat.
Watch Lexi and I eat food. This is what you signed up for.
I'm not.
People are getting on like, what do they do? They're just looking at a menu screen eating fucking chicken.
I had to
show it off. I feel like I have to show it off because A, first thing you do when you get Gucci glasses is I yell about in a podcast is show it off. Second of all,
that's not the first thing you did. The first thing you did was try to return them.
All my haters out there, all the people out there trying to say Holden has no penis. Holden is bad at being intimate with his girlfriend. Holden is unable to rhyme. All right, he's unable to throw down rhymes. Okay, and be a rapper. Holden is a braggart and a fiend. All right. All these nasty things people say. I think that's where you're supposed to go.
Oh, really?
Yeah. All those people are stupid, by the way. That's what I was getting to. I was leading up to saying they're dumb. Holdenators no from a Kobe Pilgrim. See? My haters, immediately. Kobe Pilgrim's a hater. And never a nader.
A braggart and a fiend. How much do y'all like oatmeal?
Why?
That's what AFK asked. People were asking about Nosh.
I go through oatmeal phases where I'll eat it and I'll be like, God damn, it's the best breakfast thing. It's so good, I can eat this every morning, and then I do, and then I get sick of it.
Check on you.
I also worked in a job where they had free oatmeal in the kitchen and I just like got so fucking sick of eating oatmeal.
I'm fucking leveled up. Do you see that shit? I'm level 31. That's higher than any level that you could possibly get to
in the division until they release the expansions.
Shut up.
Yeah, Holden haters are bad and mean. Someone figure out Kobe Pilgrim's IP address and send a SWAT team. Don't do that. I'll get arrested for that.
Yeah,
go around the corner there. All right. Now just go.
Oh, you won't have to pay us anything. I'd happily eat.
Oh, I'd do that.
Lexi, I thought you said oatmeal. Oh, yeah, you know.
Lexi loves...
I eat oatmeal, but I eat like...
Grits, though. Lexi loves shrimp and grits. All right, let's keep moving. Let's keep going.
I'm talking about food.
This is new...
I'm hungry!
Look at this. We're in new territory.
Ooh.
Turn the camera around.
All right.
next time we get back on the world map so you can kind of see where you're heading as opposed to where you're going. I'm kidding, Toby Pilgrim. I love my haters. Without my hater, without the yin, there's no yang. Without the hater, there's no nader. And I think that's what we need to get to at the end of the day, all right? Whenever the whole nader
sound
army...
Like you're running for president.
I may be running for president, and I may be announcing that right now. I've got a good physical policy. I'm really good with talking to international people of any color or creed. People love me in general, and I have a problem with authority, but if I'm the authority, then I won't have a problem with it. I am at level 23 in the division.
Oh, you're Irish from
I'm getting texts from somebody.
Reptilian president. Yeah, it's time for a reptilian in the...
God damn it, I knew she was going to pull that.
Who, your mom?
No, our super.
What, Sunday?
The third, yeah.
Fuck! What did she say the other day when you walked up and...
She was just saying, oh, I'll check, because I texted her earlier. Inside info, guys. Damn, that's... I don't want to... Well, I'll tell you what, though. You don't have to take Friday off. We'll have all day to get the apartment ready on Saturday.
It just
and then we'll just get it done first thing
I
in the morning.
I have rehearsal Saturday and Sunday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you were going to have rehearsal Saturday anyways?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
Sucks!
Is there any way to move? Well, we can talk about this later. Calvin would love to come to LA. We're definitely coming to Atlanta next. But I think heading out to the West Coast will be an eventuality. Last podcast is doing a bunch of different spots. Anybody know where we're supposed to head next? Hey, happy birthday, hail yourself. Are you would you consider yourself a nader? Because if you are, then definitely happy birthday from everybody. Yes, let's go there. Let's rock it down. Save first before you go in there. Why not? Yeah, Rocket Town, dude. It's a Rocket Town.
I'm kind of low, but all right.
You're what?
Kind of low.
Well, you can heal. I don't think you're
I don't.
I think you're gonna be able to stay in an inn in this town. Pretty sure. Fuck yeah, man! Somebody's having a birthday. We just got to Rocket Town. So psyched.
I want grits now.
I feel like this is kind of like grits.
It is. I can't have grits, though, because they're made of corn. I can't have it for a little while. I miss it.
Lexi ate a bunch of stuff, though, that she wasn't supposed to eat last night, and she threw up.
Sure did.
It was pretty rough. Going to that inn on the right. The captain, huh? Baby, I'm going to throw this out there. You may be meeting the final character of your party.
There's one more?
Mm-hmm.
Male or female?
What do you think?
Male. It's gonna be male.
All right. Where are you gonna meet him?
Oh, is it a captain?
Yeah. Bye.
Sorry. I'm talking to my friends. By reading their comments. Shotgun.
That's for Vincent, which we're not really using him. Scroll down. Or Barnett, rather.
You mean Barrett? Oh, Barnett. Kevin.
Yeah. Did we just call him Kevin?
We named him Kevin.
Oh, okay.
Buy
two gold armlets? Yeah, you do AFK at Batman. Lexi makes really good shrimp and grits. Buy two of those. That's the same thing we stole from the dragon, but yeah. we want three.
I know,
total.
But alright, let me see if I can decide what will be good for us to buy, because, you know.
Sure.
Oh, well.
We may want to do, well, we already own a power wrist, we already own a protect vest, you can see there on the right,
right.
We have one equipped.
We don't own a power wrist.
Yeah, we do, see? On the right it says equipped to one.
Oh, I was looking under owned.
Right, right.
Okay, gotcha. Earring, we don't have any earrings!
Space Rasta, I played, yeah. So that's magic plus 10, that's pretty good. Space Rasta, my first run through,
yeah,
I paid.
Talisman.
Mm. And we don't
spirit
have one of those.
Spirit plus 10? What's spirit?
We still have a materia shop. He brings up a good point. We still have a materia shop to go to, so I would actually call it at this. Yeah, yeah.
Fantastic. Thank you. Did you fart?
No. You always accuse me of that. No, absolutely not. And it doesn't smell like farts in here. It just doesn't. What was I going to say?
Jelly yes. and grits, yes.
So I did my first playthrough with Vincent, and it was the worst. I did have a really fun happening from doing that. So Vincent's limit break kind of sucks because he turns berserker and you have no control over him. And he's real powerful, but like, you know, he's kind of shitty. What's up, Space Rasta?
You said...
He said, what's up, Holden?
No, but didn't you were going to say something to Space Rasta?
I think I was talking to him about Vincent, because I think he brought up Vincent.
Oh, you were going to ask a question, and then I think you got sidetracked.
Probably. I'm really bad at keeping my focus when I'm doing this. So there's a two-headed dragon. Spoiler alert, there's a two-headed dragon you fight at one point in this very long game, and one of them is ice and one of them is fire, so you have to like use fire against the ice one and ice against fire one, or you'll heal it, you know, if you use fire against the fire one, right?
It's very Song of Fire and Ice, isn't it?
Absolutely. Whoa. It's a bit of a Game of Thrones spoiler. So, all my party died. I was also very criminally underleveled through the whole game because I ran from most every fight because I had no patience. I didn't understand how RPGs worked like an idiot. So, like, every fight was way harder than it needed to be, which actually made the game a lot more exciting.
Tranquil is my heart.
So anyways,
I'm trying to get one. I'm gonna drink.
So, all my characters died except for Vincent, who was in beast mode, right? Vincent beats the ice one, so it's just him against the fire one. Well, his elemental is fire. So the fire one's healing him, and he's healing the fire one. And every now and again, the fire one would do a move that would a physical attack that would hurt him, and vice versa. And every now and again, Vincent would do a physical attack. So I just saw what was going on. There was nothing I could do. It was the computer fighting the computer. And my mom called up. This was back when I was in, you know, middle or high school, whatever, and said, like, you know, Holden, come on down for dinner. So I just went downstairs, ate dinner for like a half an hour, and went back upstairs to watch Vincent deal the final blow on this fucking, like, I let the game fight itself for like over a half an hour and then came back upstairs to see Vincent somehow managing to deal the final blow and win the fight. It was like the coolest shit ever. I couldn't believe it happened. I was just like, what? How did that even go down? Because they were just trading blows in a weird sequential order that just turned out like, but because they could heal each other. You know, because he would get healed by fire attacks. They would both would.
Oh.
But they would also do physical attacks on each other and to hurt each other. It was so bizarre.
You want to look at the rocket
nice.
With me? Hand
nice.
Up. That's it. You just have to go like this. That's nice. I enjoyed. Keep talking to him. Okay. Thank you. Make sure to always tell me what Squishmallow says.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, it was completely insane. I've never seen anything like it in another RPG moment.
Oh, I received Yoshiyuki.
All an accident due to my shitty game playing and my bad decision making in terms of what characters I would choose. Well, I was like, it's a vampire that shoots a gun. Of course I'm going to choose a vampire that shoots a gun, whether he's good or bad.
What's my Yoshiyuki do?
Your what?
My Yoshiyuki.
Well, what kind of an item was it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a sword. See if it works for Lexi. You have to go to equip. Hit circle.
Okay.
Rune blade, because it's a weapon. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Well,
good. How many slots does it give you? No, fuck that.
Okay.
Not enough slots.
Yeah. Never enough slots.
Yeah, it was really bad. I didn't beat it the first time through, and then I went back and played it correctly and beat the shit out of it, but, and then eventually did the run through where I beat, all the weapons, and that was pretty great. What link is that, AFK? I don't have my computer up. that dirty pictures.
Laura's new costume. Uh-huh. I want to see.
I have to go get a computer. Maybe I will later.
It's my job to make people laugh all over the world. That's you.
Mmm.
What else? It's my job to make people laugh all over the world.
I think that's it.
Okay. Cool. Well, I'm going to go through your house. Hope that's cool. I feel like doing this. I don't know.
Yeah, just being nosy.
Mm-hmm. I want to find another gym like I did that one time, or, you know, with Jackie taking a shower and the guys tied up. That was hilarious.
I think there's... Did the Street Fighter V update hit today, or is it tomorrow?
Did I go everywhere? Well, except for up here. It's tomorrow,
okay, so. Cool. I'm excited. Sorry, just getting back to our Superman.
Alright,
such a bummer.
I know, that really sucks. I think it might be better than if I take Monday off work.
I knew it was gonna fucking happen. Yeah, maybe I'll do that too. Maybe I'll just take Monday and Tuesday off, because Tuesday's... No, never mind. Tuesday's not Dark Souls 3 day. That's a week from Tuesday. Oh my god, I can't wait for Dark Souls 3, guys. And guys, I'm going to very, very likely take the day off. And probably Twitch stream the whole time. So we'll see. Unless I get sick of getting looked at, I'm probably gonna get pretty ripped for that.
Mhm. I had a haircut. Okay. Where?
Yeah, Mushface, if you've been keeping up, but actually, you're like, yeah, Dark Souls 3 is just gonna destroy everything. I kind of have, like, I'm pretty much gonna just allow... Yeah, pretty much AFK. I'm probably just gonna allow Dark Souls 3 to take over my life, and then after that, I probably need to, like, get reorganized with everything. Where are you at in Bloodborne, Zombie Cancer,
really
44? Well, at least we're moving into a one-bedroom. Very timely for that to happen for us.
No, you know? I mean, like, you know, letting your life fall apart. Yeah. I'm really looking forward to...
Being mad that I have to, like, go anywhere or do anything.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be a lot of fun for me. Okay. Mm. Why can't I go anywhere?
I mean, I'm most likely going to be holding Nader's hoe in Dark Souls. Maybe just Nader. Go down.
Mmm. Yours is Klaus, right?
Yeah, actually, I usually do Klaus. Okay. It's the name of our pet flamingo.
We have a very rare
talking flamingo.
Talking stuffed flamingo. Very one of a kind.
Tilda Swinton.
I like that. Ooh, I went in somewhere. Oh no, I went back. Damn.
Okay, so where do we go, guys? What do we do? This is the part of the game where I ask everybody to do. What to do? Ask everybody to do.
Did I already...
Trogdor.
I don't know if I already went in here.
Nice. That's a very... Nice.
That's look at that.
Tilda Swinton's pretty perfect for Bloodborne.
may I help you?
I don't know.
No, we're just looking at it. If you'd like to use it, please ask the captain. The captain should be in the rocket. Oh, I have the button. I'm Sierra. What are your names? Lexi and Naki, otherwise known as Marcus.
I'm Kiso. I'm Kiso.
I'm
Oh man, that Lawrence the First Vicar fight,
President
man.
Rufus!
Never forget.
He's coming.
Yep, he's doing it. It's pretty crazy. It's pretty wicked stuff going on.
Sorry, I'm.
Was that it? And now you go to the rocket?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll probably be Klaus. Oh, you can go in there and get yourself a little present.
Ooh.
Drill arm? That sounds like a weapon for Barrett.
It does. Can I take a tinkle?
Nope. I don't think so. I think that's about it for the house.
What is that?
He's gonna write a play about Home Improvement, the TV show, and Lexi will be the person to play Tim Allen.
Yeah, I realize I made that noise twice in a row. Too obnoxious, I'm sorry. no.
I knew it was gonna be Sunday, man. I knew it. I knew it.
Yeah, that really fucking sucks.
Yeah, just because, like, we don't need all day on Saturday to pack, you know? Like,
it's just
not
it
gonna...
It just sucks so bad because we could be set up by Monday. You
right,
know?
Right. So easy.
And now we have to...
Well, honestly, though, we should just have them come over in the morning and get it done, and then we'll have all day to get
on
there.
On Sunday?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We'll have all day. We'll have them get there at, like, 10 a.m., get that done by noon or 1 at the latest, and then I probably won't do round table, and we'll just get it done. And you may need to figure out something for that rehearsal if you can get that moved by any chance, the Sunday one.
Hey, it's the captain!
Hey! Now you guys know what our plans are for this move, and very soon you'll see this Twitch stream in a completely new apartment.
So
how fucking cool is that?
The will be more romantic. What are you guys doing here?
Where's the captain was here.
I'm the captain.
Oh, shit. Yeah. It's pretty cool. What should we name him, guys? Quick poll.
Who haven't we, on Roundtable, we have Henry,
you have to read him as a southern guy.
We have you, okay.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, exactly.
With Kevin?
We have Kevin, we got Jackie,
we have Marcus.
We have Marcus. Ed. Is no one
Ed!
Ever?
No one's Ed!
Ed!
Perfect.
Perfect.
Alright, sorry, hold on.
It could either be Ed or Larson, depending on what you want to do. You want me to see or I'll do it?
Mm-hmm.
You want Ed or Larson?
Eddie.
Eddie? All caps?
Yeah.
Boom. Hello, what's happening, Epican? Just whatever. I don't think it matters.
Oh, right there?
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
You got it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right here?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Down? There?
Mm-hmm.
Is that it? Fuck yeah. Hey, Zombie Cancer 44, where are you stuck in Bloodborne? Did I miss that? Did you already say? I can help you, man. Bring me into your game. I'll get you through it. Go Knowles. Yeah. What's up? Ooh. 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 Ooh.
I'm about to gator chop you.
FLORIDASTATE. Florida State. Woo!
That's the one he made up.
No, that's it. That's the shit. It is. It's the shit. It's pretty stupid. That's right. And move on to a new disc very soon. How fucking cool is that? Taco Bell life's been pretty good to me, you know, Chihuahuas like me more, free fire sauce for life, all that good stuff. Oh, Father Gascoigne zombie cancer 44? I mean, I would just look that up, to be honest with you. Now, FSU in Tallahassee, Florida. Sir? That's where I went. That's where a lot of us went. That's where Henry went. His big ass. He was huge in college. Largest dude ever, dude. He's all tiny. He's a tiny boy now.
He's
but
so small.
Man, he was a massive man. No, no Spanish for me.
Not in Tally. Maybe if you went to school in my
head. Yeah, I can speak a few words of Spanish. I took several years of Spanish and really learned very little from it. Is that it? Is he done talking?
What are you saying?
Go towards the screen and then probably leave. Yeah, and then just get out of there. I know. She'll try, though. I bet she gets fucking pissed off when he comes home now. I bet she fucking hates it.
No, she...
Man, she makes some good-ass food. Henry's mom? Holy shit. I mean, terrible for you, but so good. Yeah, Gracie.
Is that Henry's mom's name?
Gracie Mae? Mm-hmm. No, that was their dog that they fed to death.
What?
Yeah, they just, like, fed this poor dog to death. just this big. Could barely walk.
Oh my god, that's terrible.
Yeah, it was pretty funny, though, when they talk about it. I mean, it's very upsetting.
I'm sad.
Yeah. Where do we go, y'all? Do we go back to the airplane? Do we go... Do we just
try
to leave?
You mean the rocket?
No, the airplane in the backyard.
It's a rocket.
The pink airplane?
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think...
I don't think so. I'll go through the house. I'll go back there. Alright. Which house? I think
back to Sid's house. Yeah. So is that the house with the airplane in it?
Yeah.
Dogabetes. That's good, Natsy Norm. Natsy Norm coming in hot.
Fucking shit, Shira. What are you, blind? We got guests.
Everybody's loving.
Get him some tea.
Everybody's loving Dogabetes. Everybody, that's it. I think we can all peace for the night, right? Because we just did Dogabetes. Oh, man. My lord. Oh, my lord.
Shut up. Sit down in those chairs and drink your tea.
Mushface, where are you at in Division? Are you... Have you gotten to, what level are you at, rather? Lord knows you couldn't tell me what level you're on, because they're all the same. Dogabees. Mudgebase is calling his Dark Souls character Dogabees. How fucking excited is everybody for Dark Souls 3 right now? Holy shit. I saw some footage the other day. Thank you, Mudgebase. I need to stop watching it, though. Also, Giant Bomb put up some stuff that I was watching. But fuck, I can't wait to play it, man. It just looks so good. It looks like so much fun.
Well, Captain's kind of a dick.
Yeah. Well, he's upset about stuff. Maybe you gotta figure out his motivation.
Hold on. I have motivation to eat this chicken.
God damn, I just can't wait. Oh yeah, where are you at in Dark Souls 2, Mushface? I'm just gonna ask every person on chat where they're at in the game they're playing.
Because Holden has played them all!
Kobe Pilgrim's an evil hater. Oh, yeah? Well, there's also some Demon Souls-ish stuff going on, for sure. Top 5 reasons to play.
Alright, get your ass in gear. You work like a snail.
Yeah, you definitely just jump into Dark Souls 3. I mean, from what it looks like, I think anybody can jump in pretty much any of them. If you have a PS4, I'd recommend Bloodborne. It's fucking awesome. You know, I would recommend Dark Souls 1 over, wow, really, Speskima? That's fucking crazy. Actually, I would expect that from someone like you. was I gonna say? We should pay attention here. No flutter's over. But.
No yep. Buts! You're not stupid, but more efficient!
I'm sorry. This is like our relationship. Yeah, I like Dark Souls 2, but I would recommend the first one over the second one. The lore is intertwined and complicated and weird, Kobe Pilgrim, but it's not like one long story per se. It's sort of like it's almost more like how Zelda is connected than like Zelda games. Are connected like it's like a myth that restarts with every game, kind of. Five reasons to play Dark Souls 3. This is kind of interesting. I kind of want to get into this. The challenge is fantastic. Yeah, the lore is awesome, and the way that they do the lore, which is generally in item descriptions and things like that, is awesome. Tough but fair. Like, it tries to emulate the difficulty of old school video games, but in a new form, and whenever you die, it truly is your fault. The creature designs, especially the boss designs, are always fucking so fascinating. And, I'll just say last but not least, the various different character builds that you can have in the game, and how they're all valid from mage or to, you know, tank. They're all fantastic. Yeah, he's kind of a bastard. It's gonna be so hot in there, there ain't gonna be shit left when we blast off. Or fuck, whatever, which one of them gonna be. Or tits, I guess. You're gonna be burnt to a crisp, you're gonna die. You know that, don't you? I like your last comment, Green Lancey Gunfight. We need someone like you here, alright? It's necessary, you know? Like, just like you need, if you're gonna have a god, you need a devil, you know? That's cool.
Oh shit, what am I supposed to do?
I mean, Bloodborne's take on Cods and Cars is fucking awesome. Is there anything you can do? I don't think there is anything you can do. He just wants to go to the moon, and he can't.
Shit!
Might as well check. Cutscene! So exciting. I just got a weird deja vu of seeing this cutscene at like an ungodly hour of the morning over like a Christmas break.
That's true. Oh no! Yeah, this was all flashback.
Yeah. See? How cool is that? Yeah. I love that. That's such a cool moment in the game.
Yeah.
That's really impressive. They do a great job with this stuff, I feel like. People try to shit on FF7 and, you know, like, no, man, like, the other one's, like, 4 is way better and stuff. But, man, just, like, there's moments like that in this game. I'm like, dude, no one was doing shit like this back then, at least that I could see. But, of course, I was a little mainstream boy, so maybe I just missed out on stuff. And I didn't have a PC either. I saw that remastered Day of the Tentacle just came out, and I never played any of those games, so I'm very tempted to pick that up and see what it's all about, even though I feel like it's not going to hold up as well, but it still looks like a lot of fun. It still looks like a fun adventure game, for sure. Yeah, people are so snobby about what the best Final Fantasy is, or what the best, like, whatever is in RPGs.
He's all wobbly.
I mean, I wouldn't say you're wrong, AFK, per se. It's a pretty fucking cool game. I need to give it another shot. I was so overwhelmed by all the shit in that game that I had to put it down at one point, but I feel like I'm more of a gamer than I've ever been at this point, so maybe I'd probably enjoy it more now. Yeah, 3 is so good, and I went back and played 3 in college. I didn't play it growing up. Man, it's really, really great. I definitely agree with you on that. Yeah, that's the problem. Everybody has a different favorite. Chrono Trigger is absolutely, absolutely incredible. What's better, Chrono Trigger or Final Fantasy III? That's my question. I just cannot get into Mario RPG. I don't know what it is. I've tried so hard. Tried so hard. Final Fantasy 69. My parents did not appreciate that one. No, I was just making a joke about Final Fantasy 69 being the best one. Grandia. I bet it's a pretty straight split between FF3 and Chrono Trigger. That's tough for me. I'd probably say FF3. I'd probably say that, but I don't know. I enjoyed both of them. I played both of them in college on an emulator, and really enjoyed them. Yeah, Chrono Trigger is absolutely incredible. So ain't gonna argue on that. I feel like they're pretty much up there, in the same. There might be a boss fight going on here. And you haven't saved in a while. Yeah, it's gonna be a boss fight. Are there any Speskimo? Is this the one that poison works on really well? Because we really don't want to replay this boss fight. Yeah, it really is Sophie's choice between Chrono Trigger and FF3. They're really very much in the same like ballpark too, in terms of when they came out and shit. Xenosaga? I was thinking about getting that. Okay. Alright, I gotta stop the small talk, guys. This is serious. Is poison for this boss or no? I don't think it is. I would do, you know, you got summonses, you got all this stuff to work with.
But there's just a little.
That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Look, Dancing Man just did fucking Ice 3 on your ass. Tough. I'm gonna steal poison. Poison and hit him hard. Alright. So who has poison? Circle. Poison's magic.
Oh.
Go down, scroll down. No, not
nobody down. Does.
That's not true. You haven't checked the magic of anybody but Marcus. No, summon. Do anything but attack him. We do this every time. Stop attacking him. I mean, he's not going to be that tough. So I think he'll be okay. No, I just, you know. Somebody definitely has poison. I can tell you that. Yeah. I mean, all the summons are great. That was really good. See the magic on Lexi? Scroll down. Bio. Ooh, and haste. Wait, hit circle, do haste on everybody first. And then do bio. Yeah, so that's gonna make everybody go way faster. We should have been using that. Ugh, I'm such a goof. We should have been using that, like, a while ago. Bolt 2, yeah, any of that. Ice 2, fire 2, any of those would probably be great. He has his summon still. I think he has Odin. Odin, let's do it. First time for everything. Gonna write it down. Yeah, now bio. See, now you're able to choose their moves way faster, right? Because of haste. How cool is this?
Ooh.
He's pretty awesome. He's one of my favorite summons in the game. Look at this shit. This is when the summons get crazy. Like, look how fucking crazy this is. He just shot a fucking spear into the goddamn... Open the sky up. How much did that hit him for?
I don't know.
Huh. Any of the
Let's
two.
It,
you don't need it right now. It takes away, like, barriers or whatever, but no one's throwing any. Summon Ifrit? Yeah. I suppose. You might want to heal soon. Go to on Market, or Kissel, rather. Oh, 1500? I did for 1500. Yeah. Odin's the shit. That's why it was so great that we went and did that. That was the. I think you got that from the safe. 528. He's the weakest summon you have equipped right now. Okay. Go to Kissel. I think you need to go. Yeah, you're good. You're good. Okay. I believe. I could be wrong. Yeah, you're good. Alright, just hit him with those level 2 magics. Hit him with poison again. Okay, he's done. Probably. Maybe not. Yeah. He's probably done. Good work, baby. Yeah, that Odin is, like, way overpowered. Kind of, because that was what you... Oh, I forgot about that. It's so great. I know, right, Mushface? It's so fucking cool to see. You're getting really good.
Thanks, guys.
You keeping an eye on shit? Poison just leveled up. That's really good. Probably would have been more effective as the leveled up poison. Look at this. That's weird that they can just stand on the airplane like that. That doesn't make any sense. See, yeah, when physics go out the window, sometimes it just happens. Yeah, you got your team now. And this is honestly, I think my second playthrough was this team. Was Jackie, Marcus, and Lexi.
That's not Jackie.
Or, Yuffie. Yeah, no, that's actually great. I've never beaten a game with...
The captain.
I've never beaten a game with Kissel, so... It's kind of cool. Shit, the town's been hit. I guess you could always switch to like, Sid or whatever.
Mm-hmm. If you wanted to.
But... Oh, sorry, Eddie.
I'm like,
Luxinator Lou.
Sorry, I'm eating. He's so upset.
Wife, don't make me laugh. Just thinking about marrying her gives me the chills. What are you guys going to do?
We're going after a man named Zappa. We'll have to get Rufus at the Shinra someday, too.
I don't know about any of that, but... What the hell? Sign me up! He's easy. That's kind of like what Ed would say.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Staring at the TV and still able to eat without looking awesome, like he's getting true gamer status.
Yeah, anyone stupid enough to go up against Shinra anyways, has
gotta
be
numbskull. I like it.
I like it.
So, where are we heading? Temple of the Ancients.
Getting, should Coho be in my party?
We're getting in there. We are getting in there. Oh, because she's like an ancient? Maybe. I'm going west.
Where is that?
Wutai. Yeah, we're going to Wutai. It's pretty simple. You can only move around in the lighter water. I think you need to head south. I think you just get out there, to be honest with you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You can only get off at a beach. And I'm pretty sure the beach that you need to get off at is down south.
Yeah. That's kind of a beach.
It is, and you could get off there, but I think where you need to go, yeah, is back. So go back. That's back where you were. So go back to where you were coming from.
It all looks the same.
Okay, go to the right. Yeah, to the right, turn right. Yeah, straight up to that beach right there. And save, for sure. And then you're going to want to go north.
How do I know which is north?
There's a map in the bottom right.
Why do you gotta know everything?
And honestly, you just go to where there's continues to be land. So, see at the bottom? Yeah.
I need to go north?
Yeah, you need to go that way. And you saved. How's everybody doing on health? Cool. So this area can be pretty rough. You just definitely want to be using your all. I'll tell you what, here, real quick. Let me just do something real fast here. If you want to eat, you can. It'll be a good time. So we definitely want to be using that haste materia more often. Mm-hmm. That should be like the first thing you do.
Oh.
You know, like in a
now,
fight.
Now what does it do, frankly?
It makes their bar go up way faster, right? So, you know what I'm saying? Like the bar, that the time allotted before you can make another move. What was that?
Salt.
Just threw salt.
Scuba.
The bar that goes up, you know, before you can make another move.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It goes up way fucking faster. So I just gave lightning. I connected lightning to all. That was the only thing I did just then.
Oh, okay.
So, because I think what I remember was teams of birds. And Bolt works good on birds. So. All right. Yeah, haste just means you go way. You get to make more moves way faster, which is really, really useful.
Where are we going?
You got it.
I want my water. My radish.
I wonder what happens if you don't get Yuffie here?
Hmm.
Like, do you just go to the town and you just don't do shit with Yuffie? Because this is a big Yuffie part. Yuffie-centric part. Oh, shit.
I'm cold.
Okay. I'm about to get up and, like, do shit.
Uh-oh.
Huh. Wait, so you don't even go to Wutai at all, or you go and you do...
I have no
Yuffie. Yeah, totally. You totes don't.
Am I going to attack?
I guess.
And you need items?
Oh, that's weird. Huh, that's interesting. Whew. Sorry, I just want to see what happens here. Actually, I should just go. Okay.
I'm sleeping.
Yep, until they hit me.
You just wobble the shit out of it. Did you have to close them both?
I'm fine.
Yeah. I took them from work today.
No, I
didn't. Oh, yeah, exactly.
Ow. Oh, shit.
Got rid of one of them.
Cool. You'll be fine.
Right. That's why this area is a pain in the ass.
All attacking?
Yeah, because they take your materia away, so it's just like such a pain in the ass. Forgot about that.
Her objective was stealing our materia from the beginning.
Yeah. Well, we'll see. We gotta go find her. Let's go get her. Speskimo. Thought you were our boy, Speskimo. Alright, run up north. Alright, I think you're also gonna want to put a new member in.
I love how the finger turns upside down and like pushes.
Yeah.
Alright.
Go to the menu. Okay, so you have Barret. Go to equip maybe and let's see if we want to put a better weapon on him. And some better defensive stuff. Cannonball hit X. Drill arm's probably the best thing. No, enemy launcher. Mm-hmm. And see if the armor, if you got something better. Probably do.
Let's see.
Gold armlet for sure. You never equipped those on your other guys. And protect vest, vitality plus 10. Magic, well, you know, magic, so hit circle. And equip, hit circle, you don't have anything, right? Yeah, circle. Now go to equip and do Marcus and give him a gold armlet as well. All right. Okay, and then save. Circle and then save. And now let's, this is a fun little test for you, a fun little trial where you need to get to Yuffie's hometown of Wutai without the use of magic. I'm pretty excited about it. Oh, put Ares on?
Oh, okay. Really? Okay.
I am level 23. I'm also down to play some division after this. If we want to get a crew together, I can play for like an hour after this is done. I would be down to do that. Switch out Barret for... Yeah. Hit circle. Oh yeah? New Ken costume? Shit man, I'm excited about that update. See, that sucks it doesn't unequip his shit. Here, let me see something real quick so you don't have to do such heavy menuing. You can continue to eat.
Thank you.
You
guys didn't
also, you didn't give... Called. Why'd you pick Jackie and not Ho-Ho? Oh, did they say equip Tifa?
No, they... Oh, I don't know the names.
Oh, yeah, it was Ares.
Right.
Oh. Oh, Great Gospel's a level 4 limit, so we don't have it. Okay. Alright, guys, you're messing me up. I appreciate it, but... His level is set at... His level is set at Bloodfang and Stardust Ray. Are those his limits?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. his yet. Enough of that here. Alright, let's do it. Ken has short hair and dumb clothes in his new costume. I'm not excited.
Oh, Street Fighter?
Yeah. Oh man, I still want this update like crazy. I want 8-person lobbies, even though I have not gone into a lobby with a single person yet. And I want challenge mode. I want to be able to do some training. That'd be nice. Okay. This is good. Pincer attack. Or side attack, rather. Pincer attack is an attack when they're on both sides of you. This is side attack. At this point, you really could just hold on to the
button. Sure.
I was thinking about switching to Ken as my main.
You know, you said Ken, and all of a sudden I was like, oh, Street Fighter, that's sad. I know that so well.
Why is that sad? That's beautiful.
Okay.
You should definitely heal.
Oh, right. You're right. It's not sad.
Also, right, Ryu and Ken are two of the most well-known video games. It's like, they're like just behind, like, fucking Mario in terms of notoriety. So it's not that crazy that you would know of all characters.
I would
say
behind Mario and Luigi, it's Link and Zelda.
Uh-huh.
So.
No magic, honey.
Oh, fuck.
Gotta use items. Luckily, you've kind of been stockpiling them, so high potion. Maybe one more?
No.
Alright then, let's keep it rocking.
I'm a hoarder. I'm gonna be a hoarder.
Well, we'll get you there, bring knives to gunfights. I don't know, maybe you'll wreck me, who knows?
Oh, no.
Why do I feel like this is the wrong way? I have a feeling it's the wrong way. Those are the birds I was talking about.
That I should use bullet magic on?
Yeah. Blade beam is better, because it hits... Okay. Blade beam, when it hits multiple enemies, it'll hit one and then it'll shoot out to the other one. So, Climb Hatter has only hit one person. Or one bird.
Well, it fucking took it out.
Down and around the bridge to the other bridge. So, are we going the wrong way, Specimo? Shit, you're about to get toe up. I'm gonna break, but man, big shot for sure. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, maybe that's what I remember. They're doing lightning on you. Maybe that's what it was. Okay, we are going the wrong way. So, once this dude gets killed, which will hopefully happen right now. Great. He's hitting great. That new weapon's awesome. Look at that thing. It's crazy looking, too. So we'll heal up and we'll turn around. I knew we were going the wrong way, so I'm glad that you could clarify that for me. Item.
I know that. Just give me a minute to remember.
And one for Barret. Nice. Okay. We're doing it. Turn around.
Can I save?
Yes. Yeah, we do have a tent we can use eventually. Alright, can you turn the camera around?
Yeah,
that'd be cool. Try to remember what's going on here. Okay, go forward and to the left.
I see where we need to go.
Do we need to go over that bridge? No, we need to go past the bridge and down. Is that what it is? Wait, this is where we came from, right? Yeah. So go, whoa, keep, go back. And then go to our right, his left. Down and around the left and under this bridge. Yes. Perfect. Alright. We got it, Spencer.
Birdie Sanders.
Maybe run. Run. Let's just get out of it. This is fucking awful. Yeah, I think we just need to run from these fucking fights. Now, just keep going. Because, I mean, honestly, fuck that. If it's only a few dudes, you can fight them, but, like, I don't know what we'd do, Spaskimo, to be honest with you. Nope. That's definitely not going to happen. No, yeah.
I know.
Well, somebody knows. Anyway.
I know how to turn around.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Bringing it back to the way I played this game for the whole first run through of it. Just run from every battle because I did not have patience back then or still now. No, you were going the right way. You were going the right way.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? Go up there. I have had zero tonight and it shows. Oh, kill them. You can kill them. Because you'll just wipe the floor with them, so why not give these little characters some confidence. Yeah, I got some little scripts and scrapes that I will be having after this. Alright, we're good.
Oh,
Nice. What? Oh, the items? Yeah. Very good. Awesome, we're getting close now. Just keep going up this island. I think I just saw it. Good old being able to run, though, I'll tell you what. I would just fucking run. I don't know, whatever you want to do. As long as you're walking the right way towards the thing, you can do whatever you want to do. That's good. So, X potions are great. They completely heal you. So. Yeah. Good old W item. We will definitely be using that W item glitch later, and it's pretty good. Awesome. There she is. Where'd she go? You might want to go back out and save. Oh, there's a save spot over there. It might be a fake, though. Can't remember. No, you can go outside, though.
You?
What?
See it now? Do you
what?
See it?
What am I doing?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm just trying to help you out. I'm just trying to tell you where to go.
Do this. No, wait, no, do this. Oh, wait, no, yeah, you should have done that.
This is the part of the show where we get in an argument and it makes everybody feel uncomfortable. Hit triangle. You're doing a great job.
Thank you. You're very, very helpful.
Thanks. No, I haven't gotten the Fallout DLC yet. I don't know if I will. I don't know, guys. I don't know how much how into it I am. Yeah, I guess the PS4.5 is our new shitty future with video games.
That's so stupid.
Yeah. You guys, we made it through. Mommy and Daddy are still together. Don't worry. It's not your fault. It's ours. So, essentially in this part of the game, Yuffie's, like, gonna be hidden in and around the town, and we gotta try to, like, find her. So if you see anything, like, moving or anything, like a little set piece or something, like shuffling, she might be hidden inside it.
These guys were dicks. They didn't sell me anything. Shit.
We don't even know how real the 4.5 thing is. People are pretty pissed off. I mean, if I were you, Speskimo, I would wait for the next announcement. I would wait for maybe E3 or something like that, to get at least to be able to get some kind of final say on exactly what the plan is in terms of releasing new hardware. Because the last thing you want to do is buy a PS4 and then a month later or something like that have them come out with a far better one for the same price. But at the same time, it might not be that serious, so we just need to wait and see what's going on. You know, I don't really, at this point, like, I don't care. For me, because, like, I've definitely gotten enough traction already out of this system. You know, I put a lot of hours into this system, but, yeah, 4.5 would really kind of, if they start releasing, yeah, it would really fucking suck. It would really suck. If they start releasing PlayStations, and Xbox is claiming to do the same thing, by the way, then you know they'll start, like, if they start releasing them like fucking iPhones, then it'll be a shit show. So, but we'll see. I mean, either way, I feel like there's a very good possibility too, though, that anybody who bought a play, like, at first they would say, hey, if you, like, send in your PlayStation and, you know, throw in a little cash or something, maybe they'll kind of hook you up with the new version or something. Like, I feel like that they know that there's going to be a lot of quality or a lot of customer support that's going to have to go along with this change in the way that they sell hardware, I feel like. So we'll see. Or they'll just fuck us over and never look back, and everybody will just start just fully embracing PC gaming. The last of us here that only do console gaming will finally break down and put a rig together and make it happen. What do you think, Lexi?
I don't know. I just got distracted by something about a water snake.
Water god
is a huge snake.
Ooh. There may be a bit of a snake boss happening.
That's not
our time. Yeah, very well. Yeah, you can save there. I remember when I said earlier, okay, Nintz. Remember when I said earlier that it might be a trick?
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's what I was referring to. So
I know
that. Okay. I wasn't just stating the obvious. I was wondering if that was gonna be a trick and they were gonna knock you out. Because that's what they do in the Yuffie. When you're going to get Yuffie, remember, you couldn't go to that save point because they, like, mess you up. The screen goes white and you get knocked out.
I have not experienced that.
I know, because I remember, because I was like, don't go to that save point. Way back when.
No.
Remember when you got Yuffie?
I believe you, but I know I don't remember.
What's nice is I can just show you, because we have all of it.
I keep saying I believe you, I just don't remember.
No, I know, I'm not being argumentative, I was saying it's nice, though, that we can pull it up, and I can just show you now, because we have all this logged on. How cool is that? Do it. It was a present.
Wow, so there's, like, no materia. Everybody's hiding their materia.
There's a gift. MP absorb, very nice. Oh!
No!
I know she... Lord Ghana's house is up that way. But I don't think you need to go there yet. Have you been into every house in this town?
I have to go talk to that little friend.
There's a really cool area in this part with the mountains in the back are really neat. These big stone statues. Near the entrance on the right side of the map is Yuffie's house. Okay. So we want to go to Yuffie's house. So it's back near the entrance. Take it, that's up.
This one?
I would just check all of them out. I'm not sure which one.
Maybe what's going between Henry and
and oh, and Ben, yeah. I don't know. I think it's funny, you know. I think it's fine, you know. Kitzel's getting his, and I'm happy for him. You know, it's great that he's no longer a dog nanny. I mean, I feel like, you know, that keeps things spicy, but I don't know if there's, like, truly a rift going on. I mean, I think those guys still have much love for each other, you know. But it is kind of funny, because I know that, like, you know, in terms of just personal politics, it's like Fox News is, you know, it's shit show, but what are you gonna do? Hey, cats. Check between behind the screen. I don't think that's in here, though. Oh, I think go back to that first house, maybe, that you were just in, and check behind the screen. Was there a screen in the first house?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Ah, that screen? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You just hit X against the screen. Yeah. Nice. I think you're good in the cat house. And then maybe check that house up there, just because you haven't been there yet. And now she's hidden somewhere else. Sounds good. Alright, so I think she's in... I know at one point she's in a vase. So maybe she's in there now. She's not in the vase. I'm sure Speskimo can tell us exactly where the fuck she is. There's a vase to the left. Yep, she's in there. Oh. See?
Yep.
I don't know where she goes after this. Maybe she doesn't go anywhere after this. Check the item shops. Nice. You can't get away, cause all. I'll give you back in the area. Yeah, what's really fun too is now we have to go re-put all the materia back in the fucking slots.
Ugh.
A lot of fun. I'll probably do that while you finish eating. How do you feel? What do you think about this part of the game, Lexi?
I'm sleeping.
Yeah? What about the game? What do you think about the game?
I never trusted Yuffie.
Yeah? That's true. And yet you chose her as one of your mains.
I didn't. I just kind of was like, okay.
Oh, okay. Do you want to pick a new person as your main now?
Well, Red 13.
For sure. Marcus is in it to win it.
And then,
okay. I mean, I definitely ended up with her. To be honest, like, if you wanted to keep playing, spoiler alert, but I think you're
gonna... But maybe she's got a good reason.
See? Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah. So you gotta get her motivation anyways, you know? She's so steely with Steel's fans. She's a bit of a steelster. Definitely. Bit of a thief. I wonder if she... Does she have better, like, stats for... the steel materia? Like, should we equip it to her? Because she seems to be so beefy.
Super stealth.
I guess either way we should equip her with it because it fits the narrative.
Yeah, that's true.
But yeah, I kind of like that you're using her just because I never used her.
That's why I was using her.
I think that's kind of cool.
Well, who were they just talking about?
I don't know. Were they talking about Yaffe?
I don't know.
High in Dex. Wait, is that a Dark Souls joke, or is she really high in Dex? What does Dex mean in this game?
Dexter.
Mm-hmm. Good work. Look at you.
I'm just guessing.
I bet you knew that because of my Dark Souls.
Yep, I do.
I like a character that's got a good strength dexterity mix.
Sorry, I'm so yawny.
The smaller shield. After the war, we got peace, but we lost something else. Now look at Wu Tai. That's why if I had lots of materia, I could. That's you.
Listen, Kissel, I don't care about the history of Wu Tai or your feelings. You've got our materia, and I want it back now. If you give it back now, we'll drop the whole thing.
Oh, cool.
I know.
Speskimo is not bullshit. High dex equals better stealing. So yeah, we should definitely equip her with steel. I know that. That which lever on the left material in there. You see what I love when people cry like that. It's like little kids cry like that. And the smith and the lever and man. Yep. See? Now we probably want to use Kissel. This is a Kissel thing. This is what Kissel would do. Fuck you over and then make you feel bad about it. That's very Kissel.
Say that he might watch this and then never talk to you again.
No, Kissel's going to do Until Dawn again real soon. I feel so bad. I keep announcing all these other Twitch things. All I have to say, the switch on the left. All I have to say is about that, though. Really? Yeah, we'll do Space Rasta. What did she say? Go back and talk to her. That snip switch, the lever on the left, materia's switch, hick, and there. That lever on the left. You're hitting X, right? Yeah, I don't know.
You do.
Okay.
How did you do that?
So bad. She's Kessel pulled such a Kessel. You're looking for material. Hey, steal, get it?
Did you remember that happened?
No, I don't, but I don't think if you hit the lever on the right that anything changes. But I guess we should have never trusted her.
Speskimo, man. Keep doing it.
It's pretty great. All right, where do we go next, Speskimo?
No, don't ask Speskimo.
Well, you can tell us where to go. I think we need to go into those mountains next, but,
what mountains?
There's mountains up to the north. For now, just go to that save point. Back into Kung Fu Panda Land. I don't know. I don't know, Breeze Knives to Gunfights. Big Pagoda on the left. So. Speskimo, are you talking about in the other screen, or is it in this area? What's a pagoda?
It's like a 5-tiered house. So, yeah.
So it's probably going to be. Because it's confusing. Ring the bell and a door will open. So... So I think you gotta go up and to the left. Yeah, other screen. Okay, yeah. So go... Yep.
Yep, there it is.
There it is, yeah. Good call. It's always 5 tiers. A pagoda?
Yeah. There, but eight tiers, it's more auspicious.
Ah. Up the path. There's a bell to the left. Go down. See that bell on the left? I think you gotta go there.
First?
Yeah. Talk to that doggy. Okay. Maybe says something. Yeah.
That's cute.
A little cutie. Alright. There's a little doorway kind of there. You see that in the fence? Yeah. Yeah. Can you hit X at the bell? Can I just make sure?
I don't even see a bell.
I thought that was a bell.
I can't see any. I mean, I believe you. Oh.
There's the door. You see it appeared?
Uh-huh.
Cool. No, you were right. You were doing it perfect. What are you doing?
What?
There was a door. You didn't see the door? You said yes.
Oh. I didn't know that's what you're talking about.
What did you think I was saying?
Who is it?
Remember him? Do you remember him?
No.
I know, it's really weird. Remember when you had to dress up like a lady?
Oh!
Yeah.
This guy?
When he's chasing you around? Yeah. And they got Elena, too. The blonde in the suit. The Turk.
Mm-hmm.
Get those items first. You see the two shiny ones?
No.
Okay. Look to the right. You see that? How it's shiny?
Oh, the box?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then the one to the left as well? It looks exactly like the... Yeah,
yeah, that I could
so
see.
Those...
I was looking for the little, like...
Oh, okay. Well, just those are always going to be treasures if they look like that. The horniest man in Final Fantasy VII.
It's Santa.
Don't let him get away.
It is Santa.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. You might need to heal at some point.
Can't. Well, after the fight.
Yeah, yeah. No, you can use items.
Oh, right.
In the fight.
Right. Enter.
Lexi's gonna be low after this. I had to item it up. I potion. Give it to. Yep. Ah, good old Don Corneo. I kind of forgot that he came back. I vaguely remember that. Love that they bring him back then. Put everybody to sleep. These soldiers are the worst. So, you're doing pretty good now. I feel like, get more booze, bro. What are we drinking? Brings knives to gunfights. I'm drinking my Lagunitas IPA. Pretty boring when it comes to that. But I guess that's just, honestly, if I had a better beer selection at my local bodega, I'd probably go for some different stuff. But,
I mean, Trace has good beer.
I don't go to Trace Beer. I don't want to go to a whole grocery store just to get a 6-pack of beer, you know? So I just want to go somewhere where it's fast. So yeah, I rarely go to Trade Fair if I'm getting a couple other things, I'll go there. rarely do I go there just for a six-pack of beer. They do have really good options there, and if I am truly in the mood for good options, there's also a place down under the subway, like, going towards Broadway. Like, it's like a block down from 30th Avenue that is like a grocery store that kind of specifically says, like, hey, we have a lot of beer here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that I've never gone to.
Because it's just Euro a little
market? Yeah, it's like a little too out of the way, but I've been meaning to go there. Like,
it's just like right under the train.
Yeah.
Euro market.
Well, it's a little ways down, I think. But it's still, that's a ways to go for me to just get a damn six-pack of beer, so. I only want to go if, like, you know. Well, Space Rasta, you should stay sober, buddy. Because it's a bad road we go down. Limit, blood bank. Ooh, Stardust Rage also. Oh yeah, and you get all that MP and shit. That's a really good move. That's a really good limit break. That's a good, like, casual limit break for when you're just fighting. Because, like, getting MP is so valuable, you know? Whereas I think Stardust Ray is better if you're, like, in a boss fight and you just need to fucking wreck the dude, you know? Hell yeah, Space Rasta. Get that. can you hit X at the statue? I don't think it'll do anything, but it's so sparkly, so. Alright, I think you just want to leave. It's just so bright and shiny, so I figured why not hit X at it and see if something happens.
You would. Only meant for me!
We want to, like, go and try to. Alright, go back in there. Try to go into these doors. Try to go into those doors over there. Or that door. X. Yeah. And then there's a secret door right there.
This one.
Yeah. Can you not? Oh, this is Yuffie's house? Ooh, present. So you can sleep in one of the rooms. So head out. Maybe that pink room? Yeah, probably that one. So go back through that door and then go into the room with the pink bed. YOLO, guys. They said you can sleep in one of the rooms, which would probably be good for you to do right now.
Yeah, I keep yelling.
Yeah, in and out of the game. No sleepies? No sleepies? The one near the front. Okay. So not that one. Go down? Nope. And in that one. Okay. There's another, looks like there's another secret door as well. Yeah. Awesome. Well, you get to sleep after this. Now, I think you can go through that door right there and probably get another, like, treasure or something. No, to the left, you see that? How there's a hallway there? I think the door would be, yeah. Yeah.
How did you see this?
I mean, you know.
I see tits.
I played the shit out of this game. Magic Shuriken, that'd probably be a really good item for Yuffie. Or Kitzel, rather.
Can I have a bite of my salad?
Yes, ma'am. You earned it.
Thank you.
Is tits really a curse word? How do you curse somebody with tits? You tits. Go tits yourself. I don't know if it is a curse word. I think it's a beautiful part of a female anatomy. Go back. Go down. Yeah. Alright. Talk to those fuckheads. Good at escaping. Let's go rude. We'll give them the taste of what the Turks can do. That sounded okay. If he has Elena, that's going to make things a little difficult. Okay, Corina took Kissel from us. Without Kissel, there's no way we'll get our materia back. Mr. Stan, we have no intention of joining you. We're only agreeing not to fight each other for now. That's fine. Oh, that's you.
It's fine. We have no intention of cooperating with you either. Now, which direction do you point it around?
Nice attitude. Here's a clue. It's the most obvious place, you fucking idiot. Just follow them. You have to go back there, and I believe it's really difficult.
It's you.
Oh, I said that? Did I say tits is my favorite curse word on Holden Talks? Oh, okay. Jesus, God. That's why I need you guys to remind me so when I'm contradicting myself. This is why I can't run for president, because I would just contradict myself left and right.
Save point?
Yeah, for sure. And then we're going to go into those mountains. Triangle. So, Space Rasta, we are going to... Was it Space Rasta or Speskimo? I get them confused as to who has all the knowledge.
Speskimo. Space Rasta has all the weed.
Space Rasta's got the weed. See, I need both of you guys here for different reasons. what was I going to say? So, we're going to go into the mountains, right? What is the deal with the pagoda? Go up. Yeah. What is the deal with the pagoda? I remember it being a really hard challenge. I remember it being optional. And I can't remember what you get there. So if you could... bring my memory back on that, that'd be great. You got booze! Nice! What are we drinking, man?
I'm happy with my day.
I love this area design-wise. I think it's really cool. You climb around on these different statues and stuff. And
that
I just think
cool.
It's really neat. That's Yuffie's single challenge. At the end, you get her ultimate weapon. So it's something that you go back and do, right? So that's cool. So we'll end up doing that at some point. See, how cool is that? I love that.
Yeah.
It's very Japanese, too. I feel like they go full, like, Japanese in this area.
It's Chinese, though.
Oh, yeah?
They are. Yeah.
But what do you mean?
Like, the decor of, like, where it is, that's Chinese.
Oh, okay. Well, they go full Chinese, rather. I feel like in everywhere else, I guess Midgar's more like Japan. It's like Tokyo.
Yeah.
Yeah, we won't do it now. Okay, guys, thank you for reminding me. I'm pretty sure it was something I wanted to go back and do later. Totally shooting from the hip the whole time. Totally just leaving it completely open.
What?
They were asking about Holden Talks. I don't remember anything I said. It's like I go into a fever dream and I wake up and it's over. You know? I need to do more, though.
From this angle, I look like I have giant legs. I have, like, Chun-Li calves.
Nice. I like Chun-Li, though. She's great.
But it's so weird how the camera works.
Right. Oh, you're such a tiny lady.
I'm a tiny lady?
Yeah, you're tiny.
Aw. But my legs.
That's cool. Nooch. Snoochies. That's awesome, Space Rasta. I love to hear it. Fuck, I need to make more of those, man. You're motivating me. Yeah, up. Yeah, go up and around that dude's head. Alright.
That we'd open around your head.
We're getting close to the end here, but I'm wondering if I'm hoping we can get through this
Rude
little
says,
segment.
Duh, duh, duh.
I don't think you can. Oh, okay. You can go in there.
Should I follow him?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh, cool. And then you can't get past this. But go talk to him.
Dragoon Land.
So, Sid is actually a dragoon. He's got those, like, crazy spear things. So that's a weapon for Sid. Or, Eddie.
Oh.
Yeah, it's kind of funny because you only see those names once. Those are the names that are ingrained in my head for these characters, you know? I think I named the first run through, I named all the characters different things. Go up or down? I don't think it really matters that much. Because you're just exploring. Yeah, you can talk to him here. Might be here too, huh? We were way off. No way they could get this far. No way of it. Yes. Absolutely. Go down. Yeah, it wasn't exactly, we definitely meant to do more, and we still will, but, I don't know, we'll see. Marcus and I have actually been talking about starting a Dark Souls podcast. We may start doing a regular Dark Souls podcast where we just talk about different aspects of the Dark Souls universe.
Oh my god, I'm never going to be able to.
We may do it. Down and you're being left and down, yeah. I'm only saying this off of like the weirdest memory of. Yep, I was right. Let me go. Yeah, it's super weird. I know,
over
right?
The eyes of the dude?
There actually is a Dark Souls podcast out there, if not a few. I started listening to it, but, you know, they're very, like, quiet, nerdy guys where
what
I think
happening?
We would have some fun with a funny Dark Souls podcast. Should I take her?
I
He's
know.
Trying to choose which one he wants to forcefully have sex with. This is pretty heavy subject material. Damn, it's really gonna be the last one?
Should have taken this rope lesson, is what I say.
What is a rope lesson?
A rape, anti-rape.
Mmm. Gotcha.
Oh my god.
The cheerful one. Grossness. Don't mess with me, old man. You don't even have any materia.
Ooh, she's saucy too. Whee!
I'll definitely will be having Marcus on my Dark Souls 3 Twitch stream, you gotta believe it. So what's gonna be the next game? Is it just gonna be a new IP? Which I don't mind at all, but they're gonna keep making Souls-like games, right, Mushface? I mean, what the hell else are they gonna do? Are they just gonna stop making games like that? Everybody fucking loves them. On a sci-fi horror game. You know what? Fuck it. If that's what they want to do, let them do it, man. I'm sure they will return to form eventually. First of all.
Dick. Yeah,
you
yeah.
know. I wouldn't mind a space Souls. They do horror fantastically, so. From Software. I don't think she would do that. Space Rasta, she's a gem. If you play with my new pet, so you wouldn't interfere in my search for a bride. What? Raps, come here. Is it raps? Alright.
No, I think that was like a curse.
Okay, so, boss fight. If you die, that'll be the end of the episode. If you win, that'll be the end of the episode. Let's see what we can do. Marcus is already feeling a little low. I'll just try to keep you abreast of health. But, I mean, all you can do is attack. I'll give you a tit of health. Big shot.
But there's only one enemy.
Yeah. That was a different... That was Lexi's one that you're thinking of.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Or Marcus's. Other way, it wasn't.
Yes, you're
probably not going to heal soon. Maybe wait a second. Ooh. Phoenix down. Nope. Yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Right. Totally, totally. And then item. And a DX. Oh, high potion.
To Marcus?
Yep.
There we go.
I think, you might want to, alright, attack. And then keep healing. And then heal. I don't think you have the Mega Elixir. Problem is we didn't organize your items. Man. Item, high potion on Marcus. You're getting so much better at choosing the right person. Go ahead and high potion just anyone else. Yeah, just a secure, it's an insurance plan, and then keep attacking now, I think. Okay, arrow, so someone's gonna probably, oh, okay. Might die here. Yeah, he's definitely gonna die. Phoenix down. Okay. An item and high priority. Yeah. Nice. Alright, back to attacks. Fuck it. Go for it.
Okay.
He's dead. I shouldn't have said that. Sorry. Oh, I thought that was like him dying. Item, Phoenix down, Lexi. And then hopefully we can get another heal. Item and find X potion. Find X potion. Might be like at the bottom. Yes. You have 7 of them. Yes. Item. Plug in Phoenix down. Or X potion and give it a Barret. Yes.
Is that on Barret?
Yeah. Alright. Now attack. And then we'll want to bring attack. We need to be chipping away at this guy. And then we'll want to attack. And then we're gonna try to bring Marcus back. Yeah, okay, era 3. Fuck, who's that on? That might not kill him. It's gonna kill him. Great work! Look at you! Damn! That's fucking awesome. Hello!
Hey.
How do you feel about that victory? That was fucking, you did such a good job.
You told me.
I
feel good. Thank you.
Hello! Hello!
Hello!
I love when we end these games on box lights.
Alright, what do I do?
Diabetes, you're sure to win. Yeah! I'm so pissed! Stop pushing the button. They'll fall and we'll be at squash tomatoes. So good. That was so close. I was not thinking we were gonna get through it tonight, and at the same time I was just so excited for the possibility of you beating that and for you. So it's really cool.
Thanks,
yeah. Let's get to work. Oh boy. Shouldn't have messed with the Turks. At X, there's no choice. Two. Number two?
All wrong.
Fuck yeah. Oh yeah, brings
love
down to gunfights. Thank you for watching, man. And being a part of the fucking comments. Take care, buddy.
Dude.
Because it's our job. I thought you'd come. Elena, don't act so weak. You're took.
Yes, sir.
Never thought you never help us. Shit. Fine, Jenny. Yep, this is Reno. Yep. I'll get right on it right away.
Is that the company?
Yeah, they want us to find Lexi. So, fuck it. We got her. Have a good one. Hell yourself.
Later, Naders.
Laters. Are we on? No, today's our day off. Yeah, gonna turn the other cheek.
Yeah.
Hey, who cares about that? Get me down. Shit. All right.
Awesome. Good stopping point.
Yes, solid stopping point. I do hope that we're not locked into a bunch of dialogue, but I'm afraid we are. Now I'm curious, back in its rightful place. Good. Hey, the order is all messed up. Yep, yes it is. That'll be the thing that we'll deal with next week. Don't be so picky. Anyways, that sure was close. No, normally I would kick their butts. Boom, bang. Yeah, somebody stole their fucking materials. It was fucking hard to beat that. They're an easy as shit. That Arrow 3, though, man. What's up, Rebel Dexter? You exist. You know, some of those Turk guys are pretty good,
you
huh?
You exist.
Isn't that kind of cool? You're forming a little bit of a relationship with the Turks. I think that's kind of a cool thing. You know?
Yeah.
Give this to you guys. Here, look. Be absorbed. Yay. Come on, wait. Hey, listen. Next time. Triangle, save. All right, guys. This has been a really good episode of
Should
Lexi Loves Games. We'll just save. We'll deal with it next week.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching, everybody. That was fucking great. Like, what a perfect contained episode with a great leading up to a great finale and everything. As always, you can join us Monday nights, 9 p.m. for Lexi Loves Game Night. There is a slight possibility we may not be able to stream next week, depending
boy,
on...
Nasty Norm.
Nice meat boy. Because we may have issues getting our Time Warner cable switched over to the new apartment. So stay tuned for that. I'm sure we'll have some kind of a backup for that if that happens. Hopefully, though, we can keep going. And, I don't know. I'm probably going to take about 10 minutes to do some dishes, and then I'll be back on Division if anybody wants to join me, and we'll wreck some shit. All right, guys. Take care. As always, thanks for watching. Lovey loves, I love my lady, and lady loves me, so let's have a good night, and hopefully she won't. Oh yeah, Temple of the Ancients next week. Oh man, it's gonna be so good. Alright, so trucking along here, guys. Fuck yeah, I don't know, positive evening of shit. And Bold Knitter's ho, Lexicutioner's low.